What's up, you guys? Welcome back to some more Paper Mario. This is part two of from my last episode. So we are at Bowser's Castle, Black Bowser's Castle. So I had some difficulties last time. But that's no problem. You know, what else? Now, since last time I was using up too much of my battle cards, I decided to, reset it so it wouldn't save that part. So that's why I got all these bad guys back here, even though I defeated them all last time. Let's get some extra battle cards here. Let's sneak up on this guy. Because if I sneak up on them, then I can just hit them and I don't really have to fight them. They're blocking it. Hold on. There we go. Let's try Mario, but I'm not a bucket, and frankly, I'm a little bit insulted. Wait, you want me to pretend to be a common bucket? Well, if it will help save paint, I guess I can give it a try. Cool. What if I would, get off this thing? Making black paint bombs. Those are just like the one that fell on Sunglow Range. Do you remember that horrible mess? With this many bombs, he could paint the whole world black. It looks like they're pumping in all of the black paint from that room over there. We have to put a stop to this. That poor paint. They're mixing all the beautiful colors together without any regard for charmosity. Sorry, I just really like paint. How do we fix this? Huh? Hey, what's going on? Okay. No! I can't believe I got a game over. Well, actually, I totally can't believe that. Huh. Yay! No! Not yay! Yeah, now we have to go through all this over again. Hold on, wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a second. Okay, I read all this. Huey, that's his name. Huey looks mad. Hey, Mario, I have an idea. See those giant Bob Oms over there? Wait, what if we blew them up? I bet they'd be strong enough to destroy the black paint tank. Plus, it'll be really fun. I found another checkpoint. Can't get over there yet, though. Wait. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh God, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I get? Yay! The question is, how do we blow up the giant bombs? Do you think a small bomb is powerful enough to ignite a huge one? I don't know, dude. It's all very confusing. Intruder alert! Wait a second. That's no ordinary intruder. That's Mario. I gotta take care of these guys. What? You've made so many bombs already today. What do you say we play hooky this afternoon? Maybe toss the old boomerang around? It's always gotta be the boomerang. Why can't we ever toss the old hammer around? All right. Ah! Oh, it's just Mario. Phew. For a second, I thought Bowser caught us slacking off. Oh boy. Let's make sure Mario can't tell the boss on us. Come on, Bam. We'll knock off Mario and then knock off early. Okay. That's pretty cool. Nice! Alright, Hammer Girl. I totally have to put that in the museum. Hopefully nothing will happen to it. Alright, now, what do I do with these guys? What do I do with them? What do I do with them? What do I do with them? They're following me. I gotta blow that thing up. Thank you. Okay. I figured that out. Sure, yeah. Okay. Sorry it took so long. I suck at this. Only one followed me. No, what happened? Okay, this is gonna take a little longer than expected. I can do it though. Okay, let's try this again. That hammer bro, I mean that ice throwing bro is really pissing me off. I don't know what to do about it. About time. It worked so much for Bowser's bomb factory. But all the black paint from the tank is flooding the room. How is there so much? It's rising. Don't let it touch you. All right. Hold on, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay. Holy shit. Okay, awesome, I gotta keep that. Oh, I'm so nervous. Woo. That was close. I never want to see another drop of black paint as long as I live. Okay, sweet, awesome. All right, saved everything, and what's going on what's good? Oh man, oh man. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I should have gone through that too. No. Okay. Now, I would take some of my battle cards that I have and put them in the museum right now, but no. Aw. There we go. As I was saying, I can't do that because then I'll lose my checkpoint in Bowser's castle, so that would be a huge mistake. go again. Because I got a game over. Keep getting game overs. And I have a feeling that this is not going to be the last game over I get, probably. I noticed something. Why does Paper Mario have a brown mustache and the regular Mario we all know has a black mustache? Well, anyway, let's get started. Okay. Oh, come on. Alright. Here we go. Alright, should have seen that coming. Alright. Okay, awesome. Go on. Okay, cool. That was pretty fun. And scary. And we've been here before. But now Princess Peach is gone. I'm beginning to understand why we've been fighting this Bowser guy for 30 years. Oh, wait. Oh boy, there's more to this level, okay. I thought I was just gonna fight Bowser and that would be it. You know, but I should have really looked up a walkthrough ahead of time. Before we go any further, there's something I need to tell you, Mario. Oh boy. You know, never mind. Now is not the time. Let's keep moving.
Sure, sure.
Oh boy. Actually, I really need to get this off my chest. I feel like we've gotten to know each other pretty well, Mario. Ever since that day when you woke me up by crashing my face with a hammer. We've had some laughs. We've had some hard times. We've had some mild electrocution. But through it all, you've never given up on me or on finding all of Prism Island's prettiest pink stars. So I guess I just want to say thank you. No matter what happens next, I will always be grateful for your friendship. Well, there's just one thing left to do. Let's go stop Bowser and save Princess Peach. Okay, you're right. That's two things. Alright, let's just save this right here. And yeah, we're all set. Well, Mario, I must admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. Your beloved Princess Peach is here, too. I knew she wouldn't want to miss this. Of course, I couldn't have her sending out those pesky little letters behind my back. You know what she said when I caught her spying on me. I've been framed. Bah. It's over, Bowser. We already destroyed your bomb factory. Surrender now, and we'll draw a nice bubble bath so you can wash that gunk off. Bah! Put a lid on it, Rusty. I'll show you the true meaning of paint. Alright, what should I use first? What will be most effective? Oh, what? Oh, I forgot about that. Dang it. Oh, it was a bad idea to stack my deck with, boots cards. Okay. That paint what? I don't like him. Oh my gosh. I never get the chance to block. This is actually getting really annoying, so let's see here. What can I do? don't I block? Okay. I should block. Well, you know, whatever. Huh? Mario, what are you doing in my castle? Chomp, chomp. Is Princess Peach with you? Ignore the words I just said. Suffer the true power of black paint. I don't like this. Let's think, what else would be there to do? Oh, now it starts from his feet. I see. Oh boy, what's that? What was he doing? Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Was that, like, seriously over 90 damage? Wait. This isn't working, Mario. No matter how much damage he takes, the black paint keeps rejuvenating him. I think we just need to get all of that paint off him somehow. I have an idea, but I'll need to return to my original form from before you wrong me out. Remember? Ring me out. I'm going to turn myself into a card, and then you need to paint me. It's like the opposite of ringing me out or something. Trust me, it'll work. Okay, I guess I'm allowed to use more cards too. So, let's see here. Thanks, Mario. I feel kind of heavy, but I also feel strong. So, here's the plan. You need to use me as a shield to block Bowser's black paint attacks. Don't worry about me. I feel stronger than ever right now. I should be able to steal a little paint from him every time you block an attack. You got that? Focus on blocking his attacks by pressing A at just the right time. Let's do this. I absorbed the black paint, but man, that was more painful than I thought it would be. I can only withstand about 10 more of those attacks, so make each and every one count. I'm running out of cards! Damn. Oh, what? I know we can do this, Mario. Just block his attack so I can steal Bowser's black paint. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I run out of battle cards here. I mean, he just restored himself. It wasn't even looking good before that. Mario, the damage from blocking these attacks is starting to get to me. But I notice that when we deal damage to Bowser, black paint starts to a pool around his feet. Once a lot of black paint builds up around his feet, he launches more powerful attacks, giving us a chance to collect a bunch of paint. But these powerful attacks are harder to block. The stakes are high. Try to collect as much black paint as you can every time you block an attack. Uh-oh. You dare steal the black paint? Let's see you block this. Well, I can't really use any of my boots. So I'm pretty much out of cards. He seems like he's wearing down, but I'm like literally completely out of cards. All that I have are boots, and that's about it. So, I guess I can't really defeat him. So, I guess I'm gonna try next episode and bring a lot better battle cards for me to use, and then I'll try to beat him. So I'm probably gonna reset this, and I'll see you next time. So stay tuned for part 3.